Hello everyone, I'm Dr. J.S. Kahlon. So today we are in Uzhhord, the National Medical University, with Dr. Stephen. He is the Associate Professor in Infectious Department. Okay, so Dr. Stephen, welcome to our channel. Okay, so please introduce yourself. So today basically we are going to discuss why Uzhhord in point of view academics, records or academic systems. Okay, so Dr. Stephen is going to explain us Uzhhord National Medical University points, why students have to come here. So Dr. Stephen is here.
Thank you, sir. My name is Dr. Stephen Karabinyash and I'm an Associate Professor of Infectious Diseases. Well, first of all, of course, Uzhhord, it's a marvelous city which is in the valley of Carpathian Mountains, which is on the border of the European Union. Academically wise, of course, we have high standards and we have marvelous teachers who the School of Medicine actually exists already for 74 years. It's a quite old medical school.
Okay, so 74 years, almost this university is old. Okay.
So the tradition has been developing since then. We have major movements, basically, as I may say so. It's a school of internal medicine and also the School of Surgery. The professors who teach surgery and internal medicine in our university, they have been traveling around European countries. So the professors who teach at our university, they were traveling around the world and including Soviet Union. That's why the development of, after the World War II, that's when the development of medicine got its biggest push, basically, if I may say so.
Okay. So I would like to ask that, what are the uniques, like as I get to know here is the neurosurgeon department, you have a research centers. I get to know it's one of the best research centers in Uzhhord. Here we have a clinicals, but here we have a research centers. Even I get to know that your rectus is here, he's the top 10. Yeah, could you?
It's true. Yeah. The rector of Uzhhord National University, Volodymyr Smolanka, he's the professor of neurosurgery. Mm-hmm. And he leads the Institute of Neurosurgery of Uzhhord, which is also part of the university. So apart from treating the patients, they also conduct the research. And people who want to get their PhD done in neurosurgery, they can do it here in Uzhhord itself.
Yes. So as Dr. Stephen told, the neurosurgery department is the one of the best research neurosurgery department in Uzhhord. Definitely the students are studying in medicine, they will get the exposure. I think neurosurgery, MD or MS, whatever the program, is one of the most desirable branch even in India, even in all over the Europe. So the students will come here, they will get the very good exposure in the neurosurgery department. So could you explain a little about the medicine or the surgery department, except from the neurosurgery departments?
As I said before, the physicians, therapy department, and the surgery department, that was the schools during the Soviet Union, and our professors, they worked even in Vladivostok, which is on the border with Japan. Mm-hmm. So we have professors who have been teaching for quite a long time, and they've got a lot of experience, clinical experience and knowledge.
So I think Uzhhord is the best choice if you want to get really good clinical exposure instead of your the basic knowledge. You know, the surgery departments, the neurosurgery departments is one of the best right now in all over the Ukraine.